In this video tutorial, I will walk you through how to embed a web video into a PowerPoint presentation. This feature is only available for PowerPoint 2010 for Windows. First, you need to find the video online that you want to embed into your presentation. You can choose a video from YouTube, Vimeo, or another web video site. In this example, we will embed a YouTube video. Under the video, click the Share button. Then click Embed. You will see a text box with HTML code inside and various embedding options. You must check the box Use Old Embed Code for this feature to work. Feel free to choose among the other options as you like. After you've set your preferences, click in the code box and copy all of the code there. In your PowerPoint presentation, come to the slide where you want to embed your video. In the ribbon, go to the Insert tab and click on the Video button. Choose Video from Website. In the pop-up box, paste the code you copied and click the Insert button. The video will appear as a black box on your slide. You may click and drag the corners to resize the video. Click and drag the box to move the video into position. Please note that the video is not playable while you are editing your slides. To see your embedded video in action, enter Slideshow View, just as you would when you present your slides to an audience. Click on the video to begin playing. Keep in mind that this video embed will only work if the computer you present on is connected to the internet, and if the video continues to exist in this location online. Think of your embedded video as a hyperlink. If you present somewhere without internet access, or the video gets taken down, your embed will not work. If you need additional help with embedding video, or have other PowerPoint questions, contact the Instructional Technology Training staff at training@stedwards.edu.